So there's a word of wisdom in Zen, which is called as 無用の用. So in direct translation, it means need of the needless. So for example, if you want to drink something, just milk, beer, anything, you'll pour the liquid into the glass. But if the glass is already filled with water, so in that case, you'll pour the new liquid, but it will spill over and you cannot drink it. It's of course, but the vacancy or the emptiness is very important for the glasses.